Welcome to Fantasy Island.
Daphne and Zev come to the island to reconnect. They're very adventurous people.
They're coming here to look for that kickstart in their relationship.
Our fantasy is to have the ultimate adventure.
You'll most likely see each other in a new light.
We're not afraid of anything, so let the adventure begin.
But what they want isn't exactly what the island is gonna give them.
Oh, what just happened?
I'm you!
Ah! I'm you! Oh. She freaking fronted us!
I think it's brilliant that these two end up switching bodies, specifically because we're actually married and we know the ins and outs of each other. So we'll really get to know who we are on a very deeper level.
Wanna join me in the shower?
Is this how you feel every time you see me naked? Because this is intense.
I'm excited to be a part of this reimagined Fantasy Island. I think it's so cool what they're doing, and playing a female is very exciting.
To have a man see what it feels like to step in a woman's shoes.
Ready to switch back now.
Well, every fantasy runs a natural course, and yours has just begun.
It's a really important episode, both for women and for men.